Thanks for joining us. We are learning new information about the two young lives lost after a crash with a driver who was going the wrong way on I-94 overnight.
The State Patrol identified the victims as 18-year-old Diana Rojas Martinez and 19-year-old Chris Bunai, both graduates of Cristo Rey Jesuit High School. Carla Holt has more on how the school and the community are coping with the loss.
The school day ended at Cristo Rey Jesuit High School today with a prayer service for two recent graduates killed only hours ago. In a statement, the school says Diana Rojas Martinez and Christopher Bunai graduated just last June and were, quote, bright lights in our community.
Both families were devastated. When you walk up to that door, you can see their face drain of blood because they know something horrible happened.
What happened, says Lieutenant Tiffany Nielsen, is a 26-year-old man from Brooklyn Center started driving the wrong way on eastbound I-94 around 1:30 this morning, eventually crashing head-on with the car driven by Diana, with Chris, a passenger, beside her.
It would have been instantly fatal. The crash was so severe. Anytime you have two vehicles approaching opposite direction, the speeds combined.
An estimated 120 mile per hour combined collision that authorities say could have been avoided.
We could smell alcohol on his breath, so we had a blood draw obtained by a search warrant a judge signed.
Those test results won't be available for 6 weeks, but the wrong way driver could face other charges. That while this community grieves two teenagers, described as fierce friends and hardworking students who were driven to succeed in all parts of their lives.
Diana was also a new student this year at the University of Minnesota. Authorities say witnesses did try to save Chris, but were not successful. Diana was still trapped in the car. The wrong way driver, by the way, has several driving-related charges on his criminal record. Randy and Julie.
Such a waste. Thank you, Carla. Mm-hmm.